Take a good look at me. I look so cozy, don't I? You just want to snuggle up next to me, grab some tea, and let me warm your toes. But did you know that when you feed me poor quality fuels, such as wet wood or house coal, tiny harmful particles present in smoke are released into the air, which could damage your health and the health of those around you? The good news is that if you use an open fire or stove, there are things that you can do to burn better. A few small changes can make a massive difference. Always feed me with fuels that are cleaner to burn. Look for the ready-to-burn logo on the packaging. If you burn wood, make sure it's dried properly. Freshly cut wood needs to be air-dried for a minimum of 2 years before it's safe to burn. Have a skilled tradesperson clean and maintain your appliance regularly. Get your chimney swept at least once a year. This reduces emissions, as well as the chances of chimney fires breaking out. Taking steps like these will help you improve the air you breathe, helping to protect your health and the health of those around you. Let's burn better. To find out more, search Burn Better UK Air.